A hexagonal pyramid of base side 25 mm and height 55 mm rests on its base on the ground with a base edge parallel to VP. It is cut by a plane perpendicular to VP, inclined at 60 degrees to HP, and meets the axis at 30 mm from the base. Draw the lateral surface development. Okay, this is the with the given question, it draw the top view corresponding front view, introduce the cutting plane. It cuts the base also. There are two cutting points. There are two edges, 2 plus 2, 4 plus 2, 6, 7 cutting points. And incidentally, you see the OD slant length is parallel to XY, OD, OA slant edge is also parallel to XY. So these two slant edges in front of you show the true slant length, TSL. O dash, A dash is a TSL, O dash, D dash is also a TSL. Mark all the cutting points. You have to transfer this cutting point 1 dash onto the base, onto the top view, because it is on base. Draw the full development first by taking OA, O dash, A dash as radius, draw arc. Okay, the OA, capital OA equal to O dash, D dash or O dash, A dash. Draw the full development. So this side is equal to side of the hexagon 25. How to mark the points? For cutting point 2, transfer this point onto TSL by drawing horizontal line. Now take the length of O dash to 1 dash, okay, with respect to that, mark 2 on OB, 2 1 on OF. For 3, transfer the point 3 dash onto TSL by drawing horizontal line. Now take the length of O dash 3 1 dash, okay, with that length, mark 3 on OC, 3 1 on OE. Okay, now the point 1 is on the base, so it should be on AB, it should be on FA. 1 is on AB, 1 1 is on FA. So take this distance, mark it here. Okay, so this B, small B1 is equal to capital B1 here. Similarly, small F11 is equal to capital F11 here. Now join all these points in proper sequence, that completes the problem. Darken the portion remaining, that is the answer.